Okay, class, turn to page 27. Today we're going to make talk soup. The ingredients are as follows. A tablespoon of Maury, a dash of Rikki, a head of Montel, some Rolonda, add a little spring of her spice, and voila! Just reverse the polarity of the neutron flow, and it's talk soup just the way Grandma used to make it. As the new chef here, I like to add my own personal touch, a little je ne sais quoi anybody can buy in a store, and some baba ganoush. Okay, forget the baba ganoush. Don't eat what you can't spell. But the point is, I'm the guy who's cooking up a whole big steaming bowl that tastes great. Do I have to eat this?
Catch talk soup tonight at 9 here on E!